Welcome back, Final Station, one of my favourite games at the moment by Tiny Build. I've been playing a lot of their games recently. I admit, this one really does have me hooked. I've been playing it for quite a while now, off and on, about 6 hours into it. So I play for about half an hour, 40 minutes, and then I go on to the next game. So yeah, small bursts, but I do enjoy it. Problem is, you see, I kind of jump from one game to another, and I kind of like that. I've got so many games, I like to get game footage for everybody, and you know, just unusual. Oh, it's an achievement there for sure, birdie. Now, I've been trying to collect bits and bobs to keep myself alive, craft items. For some weird reason, the items I crafted didn't carry on for the next level. I crafted loads of bullets, etc. Yeah, this game is... Well, if I can get through the bloody door. It's a joy to play. I mean, watch this. It's one of my favourite things to do. Toasted. Now, I've got to go and get the... I've got to find the code. It's the usual thing. Rescue survivors, unlock doors. Find the code for to unlock the train to let it go to the next station. And these little speedy little things. I mean, I can punch these guys. I've got to remember to open the bloody door first. And thing you got to be careful. Oh shit! Thing you got to be careful of is not blowing your bloody arse up. Let's try it again. Oh, that was even better. I'm drinking a hot coffee. Trying to. Here we go. It's very cold tonight. It's what, 2:30 in the morning? I thought it was a good time to play a game. Ah! I literally got beaten up there. I was torn apart. Ah! Oh, I could just do this over and over again, like Groundhog Day. Oh, bloody hell. Let's try again. Oh, that was great. Yeah, I find that using the pistol whip's alright, but beating his back with the shotgun's even better. There you go, come on, bang. Oh shit, shit, I'm screwed. Ah, that was lucky. There you go. Ah, tactics. Oh shit. I should have died there. Now I'm in trouble. Can't die. Beating them up with a gun. Nice. Right, I like going in these little spaces and kind of unlocking all little bits and pieces in the game. Pretty awesome. Go down. Oh, shit. Well, that doesn't bode well. Ah. Ah, shit. Wasted way too much ammo there. Haven't really been paying much attention to the notes. There's a storyline in this game, but I'm kind of blurry-eyed about it. Ah, another rescuer. Okay. Well. This guy dies, by the way, just to inform you, I failed in saving his life. That comes later on the train. Basically, when you rescue these guys, you've got to keep them alive as well. And you have like little mini games, and I quite enjoy the mini games, but do get repetitive. But then I won't play one of the mini games for a while, and then I'll forget how to play it, which you'll probably see later on. Something before or earlier, I just couldn't remember how to play the mini game, and it was kind of frustrating, I suppose. Well, more embarrassing, just kind of wasn't doing a live stream. I've had quite an interesting week this week. I've lost my job, which sucks. My wife said I could do with a break because I look a bit burned out. It's not that I'm just bored with the rat race, you know, working for rich people and they treat you like shit. It's just the way it goes, unfortunately. Another rescuer, fantastic. So look for another job. My job doesn't end until well, until another 3 weeks' time, because I'm seeing the end of my contract out. They're doing that as a nicety because I have 5 children at home, and they know that I've got a big family. They were just supposed to, apart from firing me and everything, they realised I had a big family, and they just didn't want to be too bad about it. Didn't want to be the bad guys, didn't want to be the arseholes. So, yeah, let me stay on for a few more weeks. Get a bit of money behind me, which is nice. In other words, I just paid my bills. So as soon as all the bills are, well, kind of taken care of, happy days. So it's going to be a bit of a bummer, really. Good news is I will have a lot of gaming time, and I'll have a nice little break. I'll be taking my time looking for the next job, because it's the second job I've actually been applying from, actually the third in a row. So I'm fairly dismissed from one job. Another job I kind of got paid to leave because I wouldn't learn the forklift. it wasn't in my contract, and I don't remember saying I'd learn the forklift. Oh shit, that's what happens when you chat too much. So yeah, I said I'm not learning the forklift, I'm sorry, I don't feel comfortable, I don't drive, you see. So that was the end of that. Shame, 18 months I was there. So this new job lasted 6 months. Oh fucking hell. I don't know, I couldn't do this live, this game. Let's try again. So yeah, the job is going very, very well. Oh shit, there we go. There's a way of getting rid of them. Yeah, I'm hoping for a new job soon. But it'd be nice to have a big break. Maybe a couple of months, and then yeah, I'll be happy with that. Downside is I have to go to job centre on a twice weekly basis. Prove to them I'm working, which is a major ball ache. But I suppose it stops people from slacking and just taking easy money from the States. I might get penalised, but I don't know yet. Penalisation is basically if you get fired, you lose your money. I've had my money stopped just once. Yeah, it's just a shame when it happens, but oh shit. But that's the way it goes. Unfortunately, life is tough. Like this game, really. You really got to try this game. It's very addictive. Computer files and everything, but I just don't know what's going on. Not really paying much attention. Again, the storyline's kind of, yeah, you know, it's okay. I'm more worried about us getting killed. I think I'll give that a miss. What do we do? Playing chicken. It's gonna get me, isn't he? He'll blow up and I'll be dead. Shit. Let's go the other way. There's a thing of this, you have to be tactical with the enemies. Oh shit. Ah! Haha! There we go. Now it's to find a key and get the hell out of here. I find extra keys, and there must be hidden areas, and I'd be interested to find out where they are. Some doors just can't get past them. I think I've got a key to go. Yeah. Now here we go. Oop. Let's just punch him. Excellent. There we go. That's the code. That's what we need to start the train. So apart from all the bad luck with the job, I think the next best thing is to really concentrate the next job I get. Can't afford to lose jobs. I've got my 6th child coming, which is going to be major bit of stress to my life. But my wife's been doing most of the work, so be more for her. But you know, keep my chin up, keep working hard, that's all I can do. So let's fast forward a little bit here, I think, and get on that train. Enter the code and away we go. And let the rest of the game play for you. I hope you enjoyed the little gameplay. I'll be back right at the end for a little chat. I've got a clue what I'm doing here, by the way. I I do work out in, so, you know, stick with me, don't let this put you off. I'm actually pretty good at this, trust me. Let's see me about this puzzle here. This is where I'll go. Alright, solved it. Yeah. They are very simple, but I just keep forgetting them. Just keep forgetting how to do the little mini games. It can be a bit annoying when trying to work it out. You know, it's so simple to do. Kind of like an afterthought in the game, I think. Keeping your survivors alive is the main thing. I hate doing something like that. Sometimes you just need to take off med kits and food. That can suck. I'm going to approach the station very soon, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll catch you guys with another episode of this wonderful game very, very soon. I'll do a shorter episode so I can chat all the way through, because 30-minute gameplay, no one's going to listen to me whitter on about myself. Gets too boring, doesn't it? Well, thanks for watching this far into the video, and I'll catch you guys with a new episode right after this one, so enjoy! And yeah, there'll be very, very little commentary. In fact, there'll be no commentary in the next episode. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys later.
Huh.